Hello YouTube, I have a tease video for you. This video is of a trophy buck I have on our place that's a progression of the last three seasons. He's a really nice buck. I fed protein the first year that you're going to see the video. He looks really good, has some kickers, has some fours, but he's not quite as heavy as he is the next year. The second year, 2022, I only fed protein, but I didn't get started until late, and it was a drought year as well. 2023 season, I started protein in April and cottonseed. It was also a drought year, so it's hard to tell a big difference between years 2022-2023. I plan on selling this buck next season. If you will watch this video, give me your feedback. Subscribe. If you subscribe next season when I post video of this buck, providing that he's still around, since this is low fence, that he may wander, but so far he hasn't. Everyone will have a chance to bid on this buck if they're interested in shooting him. I'm really excited about this guy. He is truly a trophy. So subscribe and let me know what you think. Post some comments. Always appreciated. Even critical feedback I appreciate. So I also have a couple hunting videos that I'm working on as well. Those will be posted probably today. Those are great videos of a couple of really good hunters that came, enjoyed them, and they both made great kill shots and harvested two really nice deer. So anyway, thanks again for watching. Hope you enjoy looking at this buck.